Hey there, my friends. Welcome to this course on Amazon DynamoDB. Great to see you're interested in this course. My name is Riaz. I am a solutions architect and co-founder of Rizmax Software. I have been in the IT industry for the last 13 plus years. In this course, you will learn and master DynamoDB, the cloud database from Amazon. DynamoDB is a fast, flexible, serverless, NoSQL database service from Amazon that scales on demand to support virtually unlimited concurrent read-write operations. This is a comprehensive course on DynamoDB, and no previous DynamoDB knowledge is necessary. Some of the key topics that we'll cover in this course include the fundamentals of DynamoDB and the related concepts, how to design DynamoDB tables using the DynamoDB best practices, how to use DAX or DynamoDB accelerator for faster performance, how to reduce DynamoDB costs, how to perform efficient scaling, and how to use AWS SDK to develop highly scalable web as well as highly scalable mobile applications with DynamoDB as backend. The most valuable aspect of this course is that you'll get access to several end-to-end hands-on demos that will solidify and take your DynamoDB skills to the next level. This includes topics like integrating DynamoDB with S3, with data pipeline, Apache Hive on EMR, Redshift, CloudWatch, CloudTrail, among others. We'll also cover the latest DynamoDB features like global tables, data encryption, on-demand, as well as continuous backups with point-in-time recovery. We are also going to build RESTful APIs that connect to the DynamoDB backend with a fine-grained access control in place. We'll then take this further and integrate a highly scalable web application or a single-page application with DynamoDB. And then we'll integrate DynamoDB with highly scalable iOS app as well as an Android app. All these three apps, web, iOS, and Android apps, will use Google login for user authentication. We'll do this by implementing social OAuth 2.0 based login with federated access using AWS Cognito. By the end of this course, you will have mastered Amazon DynamoDB and you'll be confident and be fully equipped to take on even advanced level DynamoDB projects. Before beginning this course, you should have access to an AWS account and be familiar with the basics of AWS. There are no other prerequisites. I'll be using Node.js for all the demos, and I have included a section on Node.js fundamentals as well as on ES6 JavaScript. So even if you have never used Node.js before, I'll provide enough information in this course so you can follow along and perform the hands-on exercises and demos that are offered in this course. I'll be teaching you by pouring in all the many things that I have discovered and practiced over the years while building real-world applications with DynamoDB. You will learn many nifty tricks and ideas in this course that will be extremely useful for you in your AWS projects. I hope you'll join me in this course to learn and master Amazon DynamoDB. Feel free to take a look through the course description, and I look forward to seeing you inside.